just got the answer about my transfer inland. Relocation denied.
Look on the bright side. The pay is better here than anywhere else, and we get to do the job how we see fit. Nobody's pestering us with forms and procedures anymore. We collect the fees we want, give out the beatings when they're needed.
Some of us used to give lessons back when it was over.
Man, you sure had a lot of different jobs.
Guess so. I don't miss brining hagfish. Oh, damn!
Ah!
There is another spirit here, beyond its cage of flesh.
You're not losing your nerve, I hope.
No, not at all. How do you know which one is the Duke? I don't know where they found that guy with the political decoy job, but he looks and acts just like the Duke. Luke, how are we gonna get his key?
You leave that to me. Who knows what he's got in that vault? We'll be halfway to Gristle and rich before he's nursing the next day's hangover.
Get ready to pay, Duke of Bell.
Quarters tonight?
Nope. As long as it's not me, I don't care. It's never any fun.
I'm sure it's worse, the Duke or his bodyguard. One's half likely to have you flogged for looking at him wrong. The other might just bore you to death.
Not today.
When I
I first met with my inner circle, I saw nervous faces. Even the boldest were afraid, wondering if we'd live to see another feast. Now Zirconis is a sentient, but this is a story that began
long years ago. I got a
feeling. I knew Delilah when I was only away. And even after she was lost, dead, and gone from the world, her memory burned in my mind. Until finally I began to hear her whispering, calling to me from the void. Telling her story of growing up in Dunwall Tower, and the half-sister who cheated her of her throne. Then she told me there was a way to bring her home. Delilah. Beautiful. Immortal.
So disappointed. It's not about men. The inner circle is packed with the Duke's pets.
Mick Spittles. Huh? At least I'm not one of them.
Exactly. And think, when all this fighting over thrones is settled, the Duke's going to need men to take charge in the Northern Isles. Like this time next year.
Did you say you could hit him in the head, or that you could avoid hitting him?
Way now.
Oh.
just going to burst.
It seems the Duke has some of the Jindosh Clockwork soldiers.
Are you hiding?
Somebody's not feeling well.
Business has me on pins and needles, jumpy as anything.
You! Come here!
Playback indicates criminal profile. Entering combat state. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
Safe anymore.
Switching to alternative tactical mode. attached. Rarely that good. Increasing power of perception.
I'd be buying exotic furniture from Tibia, having my apartment redecorated.
You've been warned. I'm going to call for help.
Huh? What's going on here?
What? I don't want to die.
What the? Stop!
No. Intruder!
I've got just the thing for you.
I've been fighting scum like you. Ha! I'm not impressed. With his friends and no offer to bow or kiss my hand.
I could say the same.
A mystery. Let's have it then. Who are you and what do you want?
Listen, I think you're the Duke's body double. You can't have any love for the man. I'm here to end his rule, and I have an idea you should hear.
All right, you've figured it out. But if you're not here to assassinate the Duke, what do you want?
It occurs to me that you might make a more agreeable Duke than Luca Abel. If I wanted to depose him without having to slit his throat, do you think you could convince people that you're the Duke?
That's bold. I have to admit it's crossed my mind. If people believed that I was actually Duke Abel, and that he was the political decoy, we could have him committed for lunacy. We could convince everyone that the double's finally lost his mind and believes he's the Duke. I've spent years perfecting my performance. But there's a catch. He's got a medallion that I need. Even if I sound convincing, which should be the easy part, his Grand Guard officers will ask to see the medallion as proof. Luca never puts it aside.
All right. It shouldn't take me long. Once it's done, I'll be leaving the city. Soon after, I'll send instructions from Dunwall, and I'll expect a great deal of flexibility and cooperation on your part. There's still time to pull Sir Konos back from the edge of the cliff. We can undo the damage Duke Abel has inflicted.
I'd like that. But I'll guide Sir Konos in the ways I see fit for the people here, not as the hand-chosen puppet of your empire. If you agree with that, Just render the Duke unconscious and bring him to his chambers. I'll handle the rest.
Something?
Tivia attack us. It's always been a place of strange luck for me. My poor brother died there. But that's where I met Delilah. Revenge your cursed line, Emily Caldwell.